on Los Animas in Gilroy on the east side of Highway 101. Fire just got on scene and cut the locks. The command vehicle is on the backside to the south. The west. It's rolling pretty heavy. Oh yeah, it's Gulf building. There's a well house right in front of it. Another engine on the other side. Third engine here. No dumping, violators will be prosecuted. I wonder if this is another homeless situation. So from on the other side of Los Animas, where they burned down the well house that they were living in.